Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. I guess it's still good evening. It's 6:40 right now. Good evening, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com coming at you live from Redondo Beach, California, doing our last half case break of Diamond Kings Baseball. Plus $50 break credit at the very end. So there it goes. There is break number 8. Right there. So there's all 6 boxes right here. So good luck, everybody. Here's the list. There's the 7th of April, break number 8, $50 of break credit could be given away. Bulldog fan with the Tigers. Last spot Mojo, and there's everyone else. All right. Good luck, everybody. So Diamond Kings 8 from JaspysHobbyland.com. $50 of break credit being given away at the end of this. And then we have a bunch of breaks that are in single digits, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. Check it out. NT football, top 5-star baseball. And we got a few other breaks that are Leaf metal football. Then we have a couple breaks that are close to single digits as well. I think Optic Basketball is close to single digits, so visit the website right now. Even if you're watching this days later on a replay, go to JaspysHobbyLad.com and check out our website. Always see what's new there. And start buying in. Get into some breaks. They're really fun. All right. Good luck, everybody. Adjust the camera here a little bit. All right, we're lead off with Billy Martin. Oh, nice. Artist Proof, Daniel Murphy, 7 out of 25. All card ship in this, too. So that's for Mike. Ryan Braun. And Bradley Zimmer. Nice for the Tribe. 18 out of 49 on that dual relic. Indians going out to Brett. We'll set that aside there just to keep track of the hits pulled. Corey Seager, gray frame. There's at least one. Numbered frame per box, I think. There it is. Al Oliver, 48 out of 99 for the Pirates. That'll go to Joe Fagundes with that one. Should have one more hit out of here. There's Carson Fulmer. Fergie Jenkins. Leroy Jenkins. And Albert Pujols. Autograph. Wow. 2 out of 5 auto Albert Pujols for the Angels. That was unexpected. That goes to Chris McKeague. Nice hit. That is nice. Hey, Chris, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop! All right, there you go. Paul Nixon saying that, wow. And Don saying that Lindor just hit his 3rd home run in 3 straight at-bats in a 2-game span. Nice. Got him on my fantasy team. I like the Indians, too. Good, I'll take that. Oh, it is a buyback, isn't it? You're right.
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't matter what team he was drafted by.
Yeah, there it is. Good eye, TJ. So that's a buyback. Autograph, too. Nice one. All right, next box. Oh, on my not my DraftKings lineup, Dub. Really, I don't know why I should have had Lindor in my DraftKings lineup. I'm probably down now. I'm probably down to a quarter on my DraftKings lineup because I didn't add Lindor there. Right, next box. Good luck. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Luke Appling. Billy Martin, Mike Trout, Didi Gregorius should be back from the DL pretty soon. And for the Phillies, Mikhail Franco, 75 out of 99 jersey and autograph going to the Fightin' Phils. Arthur with that one. I think my DraftKings lineup did have a lot of Dodgers in it. My only Dodger on my fantasy team, Miguel Cabrera out of 99, would be, I think, Hyunjin Ryu, I think, was it. There's Mad Bum, 4 out of 99 for the Giants. That will go to Brent. The Tigers will go to Bulldog Fan. There's Lindor, speaking of which. And we should have one more. There it is, Trey Turner. 15 out of 49 for the Speedster. That'll go to Mike Koster. So, Mikhail Franco and Trey Turner. And then there's Clayton Kershaw right there. Hey, you're welcome, Arthur. Thanks for getting in. Next box. Good luck, everybody. Just about halfway there. Just a bit outside. Ball four. Ball eight. You can't say goddamn on the radio. I think I'm going to watch Major League at some point this weekend. I'm definitely doing that. Hey, Willie Mays Hayes here. How you doing? How you doing? My man. Who is this effing guy? Darn, get in front of the ball. Don't give me that Olay BS. Oh, boy. Anyway. Yeah, I kind of like that movie. 38 out of 99 for the A's. Matt Olson. That goes to Jason K with the A's. Nice. Yeah, it's the Major League's a great movie.
All right, nice.
46 out of 49, Christian Yelich for the Marlins. That goes to Aaron. Most of these guys are out of their prime. Most of these guys never had a prime. This guy's dead. Cross him off then. And Johnny Bench, piece of his bat, 42 out of 49 for the Reds. Scott Smith with the red legs. And Daniel Murphy on the back. All right, three more boxes to go. I mean, we're not all savages like Serrano over there. Are you saying Jesus Christ can't hit a curveball? For God's sake, let's not start a holy war here. Hey, bartender, Joe Boo needs a refill. Just trying to think of more lines from Major League. What about when Tom Berenger like is finally at is at the ballpark like before the new stadium, right? Yeah, that was the old municipal stadium, and he like fakes like hitting a home run. He like high fives the guy, imaginary guy, high fives him, and then like Charlie Sheen and Wesley Snipes are there and like, woo! What was that, a slider or something? Ball's out of there. Oh, so good. I want to watch it. Let's just watch it. Let's just watch it right now. Forget it. We're going to stop doing breaks. We're just going to watch Major League. I'm going to find an illegal stream and illegally broadcast it and get shut down. For Major League, worth it. Nice. Another one for Arthur and the Phillies. 134 out of 299. Dual relic and autograph. Rookie signatures, Jorge Alfaro. Nice Babe Ruth. There's a Renato Nunez. Artist Proof, 18 out of 99. And Jonathan Villar. Alex Bregman. Nice. 1 out of 5, Alex Bregman. Look at that. I think this is a navy blue frame. Dark blue frame. Not quite a black frame, but that is really nice. Astros. TJ. With the Stros. TJ all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! Nice. There's still Dodgers edition of Jose De Leon. And Frank Thomas. Nice dual relic there for the White Sox. Also for TJ. Nice one, man. I was hoping for ink on that, but hey. Still a little something. And Trey Turner on the back. Nice. I like those frames. I really do. All right. 2 boxes to go. What's up, Jason K? What's up? You are welcome, man. Nice A's stuff. All right. Second to last box. Good luck, ladies and gents. Daniel Arndt, what's going on? Yeah, Major League 2 was okay. I mean, I don't know. I've only watched that like 2 or 3 times, and that was kind of that's all I needed to watch. But Major League, I have on like DVD, and like I watch it regularly, especially during the baseball season. When I was a kid, my cousins and I used to watch it all the time. We got so good. We watched it so many times when we were kids that we were able to watch it in front of our parents. And one of my cousin Dave, would be able to hit the mute button at all the curse words so our parents wouldn't get pissed that we were watching a movie with all that language. Carson Fulmer for the White Sox. Nice. That's a nice one, TJ. What was that, 26 out of 49 on that Carson Fulmer. There you go, Teej. And nice. Got this Nolan Ryan right here. Rangers edition, 10 out of 25. There you go. That'll go to the Rangers. That'll be Devin with that one. I should watch Brockmire. Yeah, I hear that's really good. Actually, it looks funny. Artist proof. Joe Musgrove, out of 25 for TJ. Bill Dickey on the back. Oh, that's what you were hunting. Nice, TJ. Excellent. There it is then. There's the red frame, 77 out of 99, Yoan Moncada. I'll refund you back. I'm sorry about that, though. Sorry, Nelly Fox. Yoan Moncada. And Jim Rice for the Red Sox. Alan Murdoch. 2 out of 25, piece of the bat and the jersey. Nice, nice little number on that too. All right. And there we go. That was the second to last. This has been a pretty good half case right here. A lot of nice stuff going on. All right. One more box to go. Good luck, everybody. And then I think Gabriel was saying of like 4 or 5 minutes ago that did I just skip by that frame? Yeah, the Yoan Moncada is White Sox Yoan Moncada. That's for TJ as well. That's a nice one too. But yeah, we should have Gabriel was saying earlier that we have a number of breaks that are close to single digits, that are in single digits actually. So we've got a number of breaks that are ready to go. So let's finish off the Friday strong. Let's end the week on a strong note. Let's start the weekend on a strong note. I'll be here tomorrow too. So we've got one day in the weekend together as well. So let's end the week on a strong note. And then we'll start the weekend tomorrow on a strong note as well. So let's keep that momentum going the next two days. I'm sure I got paid today. I'm sure a lot of other people got paid today. So put a little money aside for the Jaspies. Why not?
You want two boxes from the last case, or you want the one loose box from whatever the last case was?
All right, last box, everyone. Good luck. We got Harry Hooper, 28 out of 99. Red Sox.
All right, cool. No problem.
Cespedes, who had hit his first home run today, I think, right? Alex Reyes. Kirby Puckett. Yasmani Tomas. 9 out of 99. Bat Kings. Do 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 do. Bat Kings. That's West Virginia Jeff Hensley with that one. Thanks, Jeff. Bryce Harper, Stan the Man Musial, Trey Turner for the Nationals, autograph, nice, 138 out of 149 to Mike Koster, nice, the Speedster, I think some sets have him as a shortstop and some sets put him in the outfield, so nice Trey Turner, he should turn out to be a pretty solid player. Solid big leaguer. Fergie Jenkins for the Cubs out of 99. And that's it. So let's see if there's any low numbered cards or any additional hits or any other surprises like that. I don't think so, because we've got our two hits and our frame, numbered frame card. Let's see if there's any bonuses. And looks like that is it, ladies and gentlemen. I don't think I have any randomizers or anything like that. Excellent. So there you go, folks. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. That was your break. Let's get some break credit going. Jeff Hensley down to Mike Koster. This is for the $50 break credit. I've got everyone's names right. There it is. And let's roll the dice. 3 and a 5, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. Name on top, Alan Murdoch. $50 of break credit coming your way. That was pick your team number 8, folks. That's it for Diamond Kings. So thanks to everybody who got into all of those breaks. We had a really good time with all this stuff. Thank you very much, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll see you next time.